Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Johnny Kim here. Hope you guys are having a blessed day. Today, I'm checking out the listing right now in Foothill Ranch, and this place is just beautiful. It's honestly, I just feel like it's gonna sell pretty soon because it's inexpensive and it's in a good area in Foothill Ranch. So if you guys can't come check it out, just give me a message, but I'll give you a quick tour real quick. So this right here is the living room. It's nice, it's beautiful, well placed. Here's the dining room. This place is only around 900 square feet. It's two beds, two baths. It's a great place, honestly. And here's the kitchen. Kitchen is nice, original. Let's go check out the hallway. Turn these lights. Lights on. Okay. Here's one of the bedrooms right here. There's no lights, but it's pretty dark. But it's, you get a window, you get a nice view of outside. Can't really see because it's super bright right now in California. But yeah, it's honestly a nice feeling, especially if you're looking for a home, you know, that's convenient and it's really close to Target and Walmart and Chick-fil-A and Canes. It's a really convenient spot too. There's another window for the second master bedroom. It's really nice. Here we got the TV. Wow, this place is really nice, honestly, for how much it is. And the location too. Location is just absolutely perfect for all the specs, honestly. Here's the bathroom for the master bedroom. Yeah, it looks nice, honestly. I honestly feel like this might sell up pretty soon. Especially because right now buyers are coming back to the market. Because we're seeing a lot more people who are looking to buy a home ever since the start of the new year. The statistics always tell the truth. So, and if you're always wondering how the market is, just keep following me, stay updated to how the market is, because I'm always getting information about for buyers, sellers, and what the market is going on right now. And it's perfect too because there's no one below, because below us are the garages. This place is honestly a nice condo for a one story. There's no one below because below us are the garages, and the garages are detached as well. But yeah, this place is honestly nice. I really like the scenery. I really like the floor plan. It's very convenient for a couple, you know, or for your first home, you know. This is a perfect place, honestly, for $574. There is a place down the street in this neighborhood that's only on the market competing with this, but the only thing that that place doesn't have is the view, and it's a below unit, so it's, but yeah. And I just want to let you guys know I'm going to be doing more digital tours of like upcoming houses. And the Toll Brothers were making some more houses here in Foothill Ranch. And so I was thinking about making a video tour for you guys, you know, keep dated, you know, getting an inside look of new houses being built. And I want to show that to you guys. That way I want you guys to explore all your options in your local market, you know, here in Orange County. Or if you are thinking about moving to Orange County, because there's a lot of houses being made here. And I want you guys to get the opportunity to see that and take a look for that too as well. And so, but yeah, I'll keep you guys updated. This is a nice house, honestly. This listing will be pretty gone soon. But anyways, you guys, hit that subscribe button below and hit that like button. It would mean so much to me as well. And I will keep you guys updated with the market and more houses coming too. I really like this hallway too. Sorry, I got the side distracted. But it's really, it's like that nice home feeling. I don't know how to explain it. It's not like a horror movie, you know, because it's like super bright. It's not like gloomy. But yeah, I'll keep you guys updated on my social media. Go hit that. All my information will be in the description below, and just go follow my social medias. But yeah, I'm excited for this place, honestly. And also, if you guys are thinking about buying a home this year, now is your chance, because this is a gap. More buyers are coming back to the market. More buyers are gonna come, which means that's gonna be more competition. But yeah, time is of the essence. But anyways, you guys, I'll see you guys soon. Peace out.